2022, the world champions of Argentina.
That World Cup trophy that he so desperately wanted to get his hands on. It's really lovely to see just